Do you want to log out of your WhatsApp on your iPhone without deleting your data? Hi there, this is Steve, and here in this video, I'll show you how to log out of your WhatsApp from your iPhone. So let's get started. Open WhatsApp, tap Setting, tap Chats, tap Chat Backup, tap Backup Now. After backing up your chat on WhatsApp, all you need now is you need to tap and hold your WhatsApp. Now tap Delete. Now open your App Store, tap Search. Now type WhatsApp. Reinstall the app again. Now open this app. Even though there is no direct option for WhatsApp to log out, you can still follow these quick tricks to log out of your WhatsApp on your iPhone. Now, if you still have any questions about this topic, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.